Guess who's not getting their shoe deposit back?